What's up everybody, Exulus here, and in this video I'm going to show you how to record video footage from your PS5 webcam or PS4 if you have the adapter, and then add that to Sharefactory and add that to your videos just like this. So here we go, let's jump into this video. Alright, hey, what's up everybody, Exulus here, and now we're inside the video editor here. We'll go ahead and start a project. So we'll create a new project here. And then we'll go ahead and create it with no creator pack because we're going to add our own stuff in. And so we'll uncheck that as well. And then go down here and find my intro that I want to use. Sorry, it's buried down here. And then go back to the top. And we're going to stick a clip in here. Or two. Or three. And we'll drop this in there. And then we'll put our outro. We'll just use the Sharefactory out though, and then go ahead and name this and we'll call it the YouTube demo. And there we go, we've got a YouTube demo started, and from here we've got our intro in here obviously, and then starting here I'm going to add a track, and this is how we're going to add our webcam in here, and this is very simple to do. So we're going to press X. And we're going to press X and then add track 2. And there we go. There I am right there. So now we have our track added. And once we do have it added, we can start recording. And we can use this separately or we can use this along with the video that we're watching, picture in picture wise, whatever we want to do. So let's go ahead and press X and start recording this clip. And I'll bring up this video memory menu, and I can either record the video or the audio or add a clip. And in this case, I'm going to record the video, so we're recording it through the PS5 camera. Alright, so this clip is recording and now it's along with the commentary. Or you can use this standalone, so like I was saying, you can use this as a vlog, use this in a number of different ways, and this is a very cool feature. So once we are done, we can press X and we'll stop this video, and then we can go in and use this and add this as a clip standalone, or we can use it alongside picture by picture. So this is a great feature to have, and I'm really happy this is added because this kind of gives you more ability to add different effects to your video and more you. You know, I can sit here and say, hey, this is me, and show off my stuff and then add this into Sharefactory and actually edit and make a video. So I'm going to go ahead and press X and we're going to stop this, and then I'll add this clip in and we'll continue with the video. Alright, so it saved it as a commentary in the video, and now we can actually add this clip into our video by just going back out here. Whoops. And we're going to go ahead and press X and then add a clip, and then there's our clip right here, and bam, there it is. And then it actually has the second track in there too, actually, but we can edit that to edit second track. And then we can move the clip, which is what we want to do. We want to put it at the end here. Alright, so now if we go to the beginning, there I am. So now we just have a standalone footage. Alright, so this clip is recording, and there you go. So that is how to add a clip, a video, webcam, whatever you want to call it, into your Sharefactory for commentaries, for vlogs, whatever you need to do. It's a really cool feature that they added this in here. And of course, there's a bunch of different adjustments you can do, picture in picture, and all kinds of different options. So very cool. And yeah, really awesome. If you have any comments, leave them in the comment section about this, and I'll try to help you out, of course. All right, thanks everybody for checking out this video, and peace out. Exulus!